In the previous video, you have learned how an RTD works. Now you will see what sensor innovations Endress+Hauser has developed in the last years. Hi, I'm Dietmar. I'm Senior Application Engineer for Temperature Measurement at Endress+Hauser. I'm working in the business for some decades and I want to share my expertise with you. There are three patented sensor innovations for RTD measurement made by Endress+Hauser. We have the strong sense, the quick sense, and the trust sense. In the strong sense, we have put the thin film PT100 into a special kind of concrete. It's totally fixed, it cannot move, and it's really robust design. And this helps for high shocks or vibration applications. To get a feeling about this G value, the unit for accelerations, a rocket starts with 3G if people are on board. And this is what an everyday RTD sensor is good for. This is part of the standard that it has to be good for vibrations and shocks of 3G. The strong sense has a 20 times better shock resistance with 60G. And 60G is something you better never feel yourself, because this is the same like crashing your car with 100 miles per hour against the wall. And this will still have no effect on the strong sense. It will be still okay. And in real process control applications, piston pumps, for example, produce shocks like this. The other innovation is iTherm quick sense. Here we have embedded the thin film PT100 into the tip of the measuring insert. It's really fixed at the metallic construction, so it is only 1 millimeter away from the outside. And this has big effects on safety critical applications, if you see this graph here. If you imagine a process which is changing up and down, a normal thermometer will have a delay. And this means it will not see the real process temperature. It will indicate a value which is not covering the peaks up and down of the real process, and it will show this maximums and minimums some seconds or minutes later. And that means the real process temperature is higher or colder than you think. And this could be a waste of energy, but it could also be a safety problem, because your plant is hotter than you think. And it can be a quality problem in food applications, because if the real process temperature of the milk is hotter than you think, you will taste it. Or if it's colder than you think, it might be not hygienic. And so the acceleration of the process is possible using a faster responding thermometer. So you will be closer to the real process temperature and faster. And this is a major benefit of a quick sense technology. Additional to this, we have the self-calibrating trust sense. And if you would let me, I would speak about it 5 hours. So you will see it in different videos. Hope you like it. If yes, watch out for the next video of this series and leave us a comment, a like, or share.